guys, welcome to my Korea vlog. I just got myself ready and today we are going to Hongdae for some shopping. But first we are going to my favorite place in the whole world, the convenience store. This banana milk is so delicious, guys. Ever in Korea, you should definitely try iced hazelnut with banana milk. This combo is so delicious and I got it from TikTok. And just Korean banana milk on its own is also very good. Bulgogi from Agro. And it's a Korean sandwich with beef bulgogi, egg and sauce. Yum, so saucy. Best combo, churros with ice cream.
Thank you.
I have a Korean egg bread. It tastes like a sweet bread with egg inside. Hi guys, we are at Gwangjeol Market in Seoul and today we are going to try out some street food. This is mung bean pancake. Tastes a little bit like a hash brown and it's very crunchy. And this is Maya Kimbap. Yeah? Pork dumplings and kimchi dumplings. Pork dumpling. Look how pretty this dumpling looks. Wow, that is so fresh. We also got some kimchi. 去
多待两天啊，等你 Vivo 下礼拜就会下降到到一度。
下礼拜不是都？
We also have Gaguchu, which is knife cut noodles.
如果不错，我都会推荐你。
I like how light and clear the broth is. It's so soothing, and you can definitely tell that it's knife cut noodles because it all has different sizes and it tastes so fresh. And I really like their kimchi. It's so delicious.But Twisted Donut is from this famous Twisted Donut place, and it's still so warm.
Oh, you made.
It's so crispy and very cinnamony. I have a cheese hotteo, which is like a Korean pancake. And they also had honey filling and red bean filling, but we went for the cheese one. And it's so hot, but I'm hoping for a cheese pool. Very small cheese pool.There's also some brown sugar, and the outside is very crispy. This is bulgogi.
Thank you.